Up, nerds. Hope y'all are doing alright. I'm doing pretty okay. We're gonna go off and start another session of Kenshi. Last time, we had to take a bit of a detour. One of our main characters that we'd been building up suddenly died, and we had to smuggle a bunch of drugs through Venge and dodge all the giant death lasers and the killer giant giraffes. So, let's go ahead and swap over to the game. So, yeah. We had briefly recruited a robot friend, and then they immediately died in the process. And so now, we've recruited another soon-to-be ninja, called Kihaku, which we will slowly build up, but I'm almost tempted to take advantage of the fact that they have a bounty on their head, and turn them into the Holy Nation. And then use the money that we would get from the bounty, and then invest that into more drugs. Because what could possibly go wrong? kind of want to do that today. And then take Ruka and Azur here and go back down the stack and then go back to the Platts Lagoon. I think that's a solid plan. And I'm the only one that gets to vote on this, so I think that's what we're gonna do. I think we got plenty of room in our backpack. So let's go off and start pulling this plan together. Let's take this. Wait, I should just. Instead of doing this way, which I was about to do, which would be dumb, let's have Kahuka store their stuff over here so that we don't lose it. Actually, we will keep the book on them. Azur, to pick them up. And then let's go up to stack. And hopefully not get immediately ambushed. But we will find out. Manuka. Let's take off jobs. Let's check this stuff. We'll pack some food for the trip. We only have 300, so yeah, I think this is the better option. Either that or we can go hunting or try to. You know what, Ruka? Go pick up Thorn. Just to maximize that strength. I think we can technically go hunting in the swamp through a number of ways. It is going to be infinitely funny if Kahuka immediately gets enslaved. But, you know, that's just a risk. That's just a tiny little risk we gotta take. I don't think I've ever been sold into slavery by going to stack, by getting arrested in stack. But, you know, first time for everything, I suppose. You know, that's fine. Let's make Ruka go over to here and just sit down. And here we go. And we're almost all the way over to stack now. And a second benefit of Kahuka being in jail is that we can train her lockpicking and possibly sneak. We're not gonna bust out of jail, because that would make more problems. But we will briefly train up the skills that we need. And hopefully we won't get immediately have our asses kicked, like right outside the door. Like, look, see, we're totally returning a bounty. Just don't even worry about it. We're just turning in a bounty, guys. Don't even worry about it. Just put him in the cage. I didn't even get the freaking bounty! Son of a bitch! Well, so much for that plan. I thought I understood this game, and apparently I don't. It's because Azura was a woman. That might be it. Let us. You know what? Let's go over to Squin real quick. I think, if I'm remembering correctly, if you buy the cactus rum, that sells for more in the swamp area. So we got $300 to our name, unfortunately. So yeah, we're gonna have to deal with that. Azur is catching up. Okay. That's fine. We're just gonna have a fine old day. And Thorn is just freaking out. While we're doing that. And continue picking the lock. Because lock picking is kind of important. Fortunately, also, because we're in jail, we don't go in the starving territory, which is nice. Let's see. Ruka's still going. And our lock picking's going up there. Yeah, they're still going. I'm really surprised that one guard over there does not see me even trying this stuff. But you know what? I'll take it. We're already up to 11. Well, they're almost close. Back in, pick the lock. We're at 13 now. So that's nifty. Okay, Ruka, let's go over to the bar. Which meat do we got? We only got 3 steaks. So that's fun. Let's talk to this dude. Show me what you got. What do these cost? I can't afford any of it. That's neat. Okay. Let's buy. No, I can't buy as much as I can there. Okay. Let's go down the shark. Which way is the better way? I feel like going down this way and heading south. Because if you go this way, you run into that pool. There's a couple of pools there. So I feel like going down this road and going through Rot. Actually, if we go through Rot, we can just avoid all of shark. Because I think they sell drugs there and there. And then we can just go straight over to Flats Lagoon. So let's do that. Let's just keep training up our 0%. Okay. What are y'all fighting now? Some hungry bandits. Some freaking hope. Oh, there's a lot of them. They all just showed up. We can get some money from these guys. That's pretty handy. Oh yeah. Ruka, I should take off your backpack, because I keep forgetting about that. Okay, the lantern's already installed. That's handy. Right in the head. And the chest, and the leg, and everywhere else. Perfect. Right in the head again. Got him at the leg. Well, hey, Ruka didn't immediately pass out from this kind of stuff. This is one of those instances where Hyaku would be a little bit helpful. But unfortunately, they're in jail. Let's put the backpack I've gone, and let's steal some shit. Well, that's a problem. Does anybody have... You do have that. Let's split those injuries. And that's fine. Still have 2 miles per hour, so we might want to check over in there. That's cool, I just cut somebody's leg off. No big deal. Then I'm gonna steal their shit. Just insult to injury. Oh my god. And I'm super freaking slow. And I'm gonna get slower. Because I want to steal this shit, sell it, buy some booze. And then, actually, I think, more importantly, I should head... I don't know. Part of me feels like heading back up to the hub, sleeping there, since I wouldn't waste any money. But I get the distinct feeling that that would take a long-ass time to do. Oops, that guy's looking right at me. Cool, they didn't even notice me. Lockpicking's up to 15 now. And bounty will last for another 42 hours. Get back in, pick lock again. See where people are on the map. Lockpick again. Let's see where. We got too efficient at that. I've got plenty of ammo there. Let's just fast forward for a little bit. I think the bed in Squin, if I'm remembering correctly, only cost 100. Yep, it does. Okay. Maybe that's a plan? I don't know. While they're limping their way over to there, let's keep doing this. Stealth isn't going up, which is fine, I guess. Lockpicking's up to 23. Oh, hey, we're in the store. We can go buy some stuff. Or sell some stuff. Show me what you got. Oh my gosh. That helped nothing at all. Let's get one of these, spend the rest on that. Okay. Let's head back up to the hub. Hopefully. Outside the base. It's a little confusing. Okay. Oh, I guess that money sound was from the shop over there. Just like, what? Who got the money? Yeah, I think we've gotten, well, maybe we can keep grinding out some levels. Oh, neat. We're finally there. Let's go back into here. Ruka can rest up for free. And we are out of meat. That is very unfortunate. There's nothing there, nothing there. That is going to present problems. Got another their bounty last for the rest of the day. Think we're good with that. Let's start. While I'm thinking about it, I think there's a bounty over here, if I'm remembering right. Let's go double check. This seems like a very dumb idea. There is. That seems really dumb, but we're gonna go with it. Let's see, can we get away with going straight up to these guys? Yep, this is a bad idea. I think this is a bad idea. Speaking of bad ideas, I forgot to take out the backpack. That would have been helpful, like 10 minutes ago. That ain't good. One's down over here. There's some hashish there. I might be able to take advantage of that. Ruka's knocked out for the next 200 seconds. Azura just run just a tiny little bit. Thorn, just get the fuck out of there. That would be nice. That would be swell. Should head over to here. I got them in the leg. Damn, okay. This is problems. Let us head over to here. And Rook is still passed out, which is, I guess, fine. Well, that's problems. That's a load of problems. Go to the bar real quick. Yeah, Rook is still fine. Sell some stuff here. Do more business. There we go. We did it! Okay. Let's pick up Thorn. And let's head over to here. No. Well, that's a problem. Well, fortunately, these guys don't seem to notice that we're here. Oh, well, these guys do. Oh, there's just a lot of problems right here now. That's neat. I didn't realize how many people were around here. There's still a bit. That was a mistake. I shouldn't have done this. This was a definite mistake. Oof, he's way faster than me. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Ruka's just going ham on the ground. Oh boy. What is the biggest problem here? Encumbrance. Okay, you need to drop the dog. And then run. Excuse me? Why? Game, why? Why are you being like this? Well, that sucks. Oh, my chest got a little bit. Let's see, will anybody notice the dog? Erica took somebody down. What? Like 1,000 arrows in her back. She's just like, eh, fuck it. Shoot. Okay. Well, that's a problem. That is a massive problem. Okay. Let's see. We need to get rid of that. You need to sneak like a motherfucker right about now. No, we need to go slow. Because Ruka is dying and there's a lot of light right in here. All right, well, that was a thing. And I think we are now out. Yep, we are. Okay. Split their injuries. Okay, you need to go back. Oof. Saruka's fine for now. Let us take the long way around. If we can. Oh, Ruka's passed out. God damn. Okay. I keep selecting the wrong people. Okay. Let's head back up to base. We can stop sneaking. They will be out in about 14 hours. Ruka's fine now. We desperately need some medical supplies. Let's throw Thorn on the floor. Let's go get some medical supplies. Let's trade. They don't have the good shit, but I will settle for that. And you can just go to bed. As for Ruka, well, they're just gonna have to chillax for like a day while we sort things out. Ruka just straight up killed somebody. How many people are left over here? Like, I'm only seeing, like, oh, there's that whole entire group right there. Okay. That's a problem. But I think we can deal with it. Ruka's gonna be passed out for a bit. And they've got 9 hours left on their sentence. So now we just gotta wait. Waiting is half the battle. And they're still in a coma. For a bit. Their leg is completely fucked. So that's gonna be fun to deal with. Okay, let's go over to here. Well, that's a problem. That's also a problem. Let's go back over to here. Sir, just stand over here and look pretty for like a minute. Yeah, 0% chance for both of these. So that's fun. Nah, no chance. Because unfortunately, nobody here knows how to knock anybody out. That was with our last ninja. 2 hours left in jail. Hopefully, it will get out before the slave traders come by. I don't think it would be the end of the world, but it would make things complicated. And I'm good to go. I'm free. I'm free to go. Ain't that nifty? Okay. So, first on our little tour, we need to go pick up some stuff from Ruka. Because I'm pretty sure I can't just knock him out. That is just not in the heart of the cards at the moment. And then next... Fortunately, I think I know where they're going to take Ruka. Let's head up to the hub. We are absolutely going to have to stay Ruka at some point, but unfortunately she's still in a recovery coma, and her leg's broken, like, severely. So, you know, crossing bridges, that sort of thing. Who are these guys talking to? We might be able... Well, let's see here in a little bit. If we can... We can definitely train up our ninja skills with them. Drop this stuff off. Drop this off. Let's grab this backpack. Let's grab this, this. Oops. Two, three, four, five, six. Grab this. This. And grab that. Okay. Now let's go find these other guys. They're over here. 40% chance. I'll take it. And there are a lot of these guys wandering around. No, those are dust bandits. Okay. Where did those guys? Oh, there they are. Forty-one. Let's go for this guy first. Barely even noticed. Now it's up to 50%. That's pretty handy. There's one down. Assassination's up to 6 now. Let's go for them. stir this on. Because it's getting dark. They go in. Take out the lantern. I feel like this is the best person to start training some assassination skills on. Because they've got a really fucked up leg at the moment. Also take their sword while I'm thinking about it. And Ruka is still in a coma. They're heading up to Rebirth. I know that much. Oh, there's a guy over there. I can go practice knocking out. That's pretty handy. They're also crippled. Assassination's up to 11. How are they doing? Got a little bit of time. Assassination up to 16. They're at 55%. 17 now. They play did against. Oh, they're up now. And sneak is. Knocked out. Let's see if we can get one of these guys knocked out. Probably a bad idea, but you know, why not? Because that'll get us probably up to 20. Boop, boop. Oops, whoops, 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 whoops. Well, we got caught. Yeah, we're up to 25 now. Let us. Oof, zero damage. Sneak up to. It's okay. Well, he's down. That's problems. Hit in the leg, that ain't good. Well, they're dying, they're just unconscious. Rat, I did. Oh. Oh. And I'm out of medkits again. Well, that's just fantastic. Where's the innkeeper? Head down over to here. What are they doing? I have no idea. They are super slow. Well, that's a problem. Well, problems all over the place. Let's put you into this bed. Should have just went. Oh well. It's fine. I need to get a med kit. Like, as soon as possible. Preferably. Let's grab two of those. Do business, sell this stuff while I'm thinking about it. Let's grab some food. Shoot. That's gonna be cutting it close. No, wait, I think we've got until 90 something. Yeah, we're good. Who's fighting over there? Oh, hungry bandits. Okay. Let me see. That's fine. Oh yeah, is the barkeep dead or are they... They are dying. Let's do first aid on them really quick. They're now in a recovery coma. So that's neat. That's helpful. Dust bandit's dying. I should have Azura go off and grab a bigger backpack. And they're dying. That's fine. Nobody's doing that stuff anyways. I don't even think anybody's watching today, which is fine. Let's pull out the big backpack. Unfortunately, I should have done my order of operations better. Yeah, let's pull up the big backpack. Let's shove all of this stuff into there. It's a high quality one. Back and sell more stuff. Well, that's a problem. Gosh dang it. You get your ass over here. It's only... looks like two. You. Oh my gosh. Just more problems. Or you could just stand there. One of those. Our stomachs. Gosh dang it. Dropped one. How is Ruka already an escape slave? That makes no freaking sense, man. What happened up there? I will have to check on Ruka here in a little bit. You stop following Ruka. Don't you focus on the people that are trying to bust the back of your head in. Don't you have a med kit? Goods. That's a problem. I have no idea where the slavers are. Let's try heading back to the hub. Why not? I will probably lose a leg in this process, now that I'm thinking about it. But we'll find out. And let's sell this stuff. sell all this stuff. And now we're up to 8,000. And we'll use that to go to bed. Kaihuka, why don't you go up and meet with Ruka? Or Kaihaku. I need to learn your name. That's the thing I need to do. Uh-oh. What are you doing, person? Oops, I should change out the backpacks. That's a problem. Now we should pick up Thorn and head back to base. Well, Kaihuka is going out to meet with Ruka. Oh my gosh, why is the game bouncing around like that? Well, I'm thinking about it. I should probably... Do they have medical supplies? They might. Let me head over to the boot shop. Or at least try to. It's getting late in the day. Pretty sure I'm faster than them. What's causing me the... Oh, encumbrance. Yeah... Okay, let's go over to here. Let's trade. Yes. So this, this, this. It's by you. It's by you. And I think that should be it. Yes. Okay, let's head over to the clothing shop real quick. See if they have any ninja garb there. They do! They have ninja rags. Which is what I want. And let's continue along on our journey. Wait, what? Oh. No, that was somebody else. There's more hungry bandits. Oops. Well, that's actually fine. Somebody sees Ruka. I know there's a town somewhere up in here. It's Blister Hill. And Ruka needs food. Alternatively, I could just run back to Stack. You know what? I think I will head back the stack. Grab some food and do that sort of thing. Wait, duh. I forgot the whole reason why I was trying to dupe. Let's see, can I get away with splinting her injuries? Or is that just too... Who are these guys? Oh, hungry bandits, okay. No, okay. Let's head over to stack with like Ihaku. Let's have you continue towards the hub. Actually, she does have a backpack. Let's do something else then. Set up a brief little camp right up in here. We can come up here. Did I say to build that? Oh, right there. Okay. This should be out of the way. So Ruka can heal right here. And then we can go quickly grab some food. Or a stack? Okay, it's over there. They can rest up. We can grab food. And everything will be A-okay. Thievery is slowly going up with our brand new ninja. Who sees me? What is he doing? Oh, he's just a gate guard. I understand. Show him your gear. Here you go. You have the book, right? I do got the book. I'm totally legal. And Rook is okay for now. Here's the... Oops. Cool, I'm still asleep. Okay, so your wares. How are you? Okay. Let's head back to meeting up with Ruka again. Stealth, the most important attribute for any ninja. Also thievery, but we haven't gotten to that one yet. We've successfully learned how to pick locks, assassinate people, and stealth. Three important attributes. Erica is slowly getting up there. I feel like camping out here is probably for the best. But we'll find out. Since, you know, we're right beside Major Road, you know, right there. Paladins might go up and see us. Slave mongers might see us. Starving hobos might see us. You know, list goes on. But, you know, we're sneaking. We're being super sneaky. Even though Ruka has a stealth of 2. Just a whole lot of nothing at the moment. Oh my gosh, just sprint speed. Wow. Actually, am I being dumb? I am being dumb. Okay. I should. Well, I'll wait for just a little bit more. But I think we're getting to that point where we can probably get away with running. How fast am I normally? Eh. It is what it is. But the goal is to head back to base and rearm Ruka. That's gonna cost money because we lost a freaking sword. It wasn't a good sword, but it was a sword. Okay, I think that's fine. Let's dismantle the sleeping bag. And let's bodyguard Ruka. She's the slowest. And let's head back to the hub. Wait, how is Ruka faster? That makes no sense. Why are you... Oh, because I was probably doing that. Oops. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about the dog. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. If Ruka had her sword and a freaking armor, we could probably take on that dog. But let's not take on the dog. Let's just run. I like how Ruka has, like, no clothes, and yet only 30% looks like a slave. You know. Totally makes sense. Pretty sure that's also determined by the sneak factor, but again... 4. Eric is just going full on sprinting. Okay. Let's go over to here. Ruka, you can go get your jet back. Oh, I'm carrying those weights. Oh man, I can't even sell those. Okay. Dang, I lost my boots. Can I get... Oh. Well, I fancy that. There's just some boots laying over here. Excuse me? Wait, did they... I don't think they did. Okay, they're just in a recovery cover now. Okay. That was super helpful. Let us head over to here. I doubt I'm gonna find any heavy weapons, but it would be super helpful if I could. They've got a pole arm. Not that helpful. Let's head down to Squint, I guess. Yep, let's have everybody go down the Squin. Pick up the dog, because it's the slowest member of the party. And let's head back. Over to there. Where did my booze go? It's probably still in that chest. I'll have to go back and look when I get back up there. I have enough money for one of those planks. It would be helpful. I guess we'll find out. I should, if it's like a super rusted one. I should have just enough for one. If all else fails, I still have the katana on me. Alright, perfect. The store's open. And fragmented axe. There's the plank. Fortunately, they don't got one of those. Does that have more blunt damage? Yeah, let's go with a blank. Let's see what's the best one to get. You know what? Let's get a refitted blade. I think I want something refitted blade. It's the one I want. Let's get a fragmented axe. What do you mean I can't afford that? Oh, it's 5,000. I was looking at the sell value. Well, that's a problem. Well, what can I afford? I guess I could get. No, I can't get those either. I can't even get that. Okay, here's the game plan. I think we're gonna head over to Admog and see what their weapon shop has. Also, I'm pretty sure we're almost out of money. So maybe, if we're lucky, we'll run into something that we can kill. Or at least, Aqua. We'll run into some bandits that we can acquisition some of their gear. And turn it into our own stuff. You know, as you do. Hopefully, this isn't bad idea number 562 during this stream. But let's find out. I didn't find the Great Fortress before. Because I've been up to Admog. Or Admag, wherever you want to pronounce it. Check the weapon shop here. I think it's right here, right? Yep, it is. There it is. And there we go. Fuck. High quality here. God damn it. Why does everything have to be kind of good? It's a little tempting. Well, I don't know. Me see. Oops. Let's go over here. Let's see how bad of an idea we can do something. Okay, let's head back over to the hub. Pick up some. What? Why are you talking to me? I just. Show me your gear. Oh my god. Every freaking time I turn around, every breath I take, they're watching me. Was it every step, every move, every breath? Watching. Well, there's some combat somewhere over here. Oh, it's berserkers. That's handy. Taking their sword. I don't even care. Although I will give them first aid. And now we can head back to the hub. Don't know where those berserkers went. So far, I've successfully spent all the money on booze. So, you know, I guess progress? I have a plan. Everyone is slowly starving, which is not good. We've got 400 to our name. So theoretically, we could go down into the swamps and do some stuff. Anywho, I think at the hub I will sit down, grab some food, and then maybe start our long trek over to Rot. I think that's the game plan now. And then we can sell the cactus rum for a profit. Alright. Damn it! We need to go to the other bar, because this bartender is still passed fuck out. Yes. Yep, there's the other room. Okay. We got all that. Let's go to the rebel base. Oh gosh. Oh, don't do that to me. Yeah. I had the sneeze, but it's no longer there. I was going to try to mute my mic. But for whatever reason, OBS decided to be a dick and not let me do anything. It's just like, why are you clicking on the mute button? I don't know what you want me to do with that. You want to mute the stream? That doesn't make any sense. Let's trade. Let's grab this. Oh god, we have like... Perfect. Hopefully, that will be enough food to last us down into the swamps. I think this is going to be the last thing we do today. Is getting down to Rot. That is the last goal for the evening. Go ahead and make a marker down into the swamps. And we will hopefully not run into any large bodies of water that will kill us. Keyword, hopefully. And, oh boy, that's a lot of people. This just presents problems. Is there a dust bandit camp, like, right in front of me? There is. That was unexpected. Know what, Ruka? What would be really helpful is if you took off the freaking backpack. Oh, well, that's a problem. And Rook is down. This is a big ass camp. Just gonna point that out. How's Rook doing? Rook is fine. That is a lot of people to deal with, though. Okay. The dog's just running away with somebody's limb. Okay. That's fine. And Rook is down again. Okay. Dog's still a pup. Gosh, dang it. That's a problem. It's still doing okay, I guess. Where's Rook at? Yep, Rook is back down again. You go heal Rooka. Rook is kind of in trouble. Rook doing? What's the dog doing? Oh, the dog's almost dead. Well, that's a problem. You go deal with that. Shit. God damn it. How am I not getting fucking anything with that? God damn it. Yeah, I know. Go after this fucker right here. God damn it. Okay. Go after this fucker. Why are you still up? Go after this one. How are you still up? Gosh, would somebody please fall? They are all so freaking close. And yet somehow they're still up. There you go, buddy. Fuck me. Dude, who the fuck is this person? It's a hungry bandit. Fantastic. Just what I needed. Would you fuck off already? God damn it. You head over there. Would one of you fuckers just go down? What is your fucking health? Going on over here? God damn it. God, fuck off, game. Well, that's a problem. That's also a problem. Oh my god. How are you so freaking fast? This is a genuine question on my mind. How are you still up? Just go to sleep, you fucking asshole. What is wrong with you? Oh my god. First, you all have these shitty fucking arrows. There you go, buddy. I got negative 15. Completely wiped out the bandit camp. You know, in the process of trying not to die, we wiped out the camp. They're still fine, they're just in a coma. Right. Think we're getting close to a point where we can stop. Let's pick up that. I don't think they have extra one. No, they don't. I was a big dumb idiot. So that's neat. Who are these fuckers? God damn it. Just loads of problems. Okay, let's set up a campsite up here. are goats, which would be super freaking helpful right about now. Do I want to piss off the goats? I think we want to piss off the goats. This is a very dumb move. How's Rivka doing? She's at negative 12. Oh, they're up. Grab that, grab that. Excuse me, game, why are you doing that? Why are you being dumb? All I had to do was open it once, and instead you're being a bitch. They're kind of beat up, but that's fine. How's Rika doing? She's at negative 4 now. I don't know why they're ignoring Rivka, but okay. Grab some more stuff. They're at negative 22, but they're healing. How's Rivka doing? Rivka's fine. Oh my god, how are you, these goats, kicking my ass this fucking hard? There's a baby goat and a freaking, like, genuine fucking question. It's just like, yeah, I can probably handle two goats at once. Nope. Nope. Goats are just straight up kicking my ass. Dude, game, what are you doing? have no freaking clue. Okay. Let's go over to there. I'm pretty sure I just did you to do something. Okay, I did. That's all I wanted to know. This freaking baby goat is kicking my ass. I don't know why. Oh my god. Well, this man's not hostile towards me. That's not really a surprise. You know, all things considering. I think this is a good place to stop.
We've set up camp. We wiped out a dust bandit camp. The dust bandits now hate us. And we've had a nice,
fulfilling adventure as we try to go off and sell some booze. So, anyways, let's go ahead and save it here. All right. Oh my gosh. And now, yet again, OBS is going to pretend like it doesn't know what it's doing again. Anyways, that's it for this stream. We'll probably continue on with more Kenshi next week. But, you know, oh my gosh, why are you acting like this, OBS? What did I do to you? It's pretending like it doesn't know how buttons work. Anyways, thanks y'all for coming out. And watching. Yep, and next stream will be next Monday at 8 a.m. Probably more Kenshi. So anyways, catch y'all later. Bye.